Hello viewers, in this continuous series I will show you now how to change the thumbnail of your YouTube videos. In the last video I have shown you how to change the title and description of any YouTube video. Now in this video we are going to change the thumbnail of any videos. So let's begin. Please open your YouTube account with your login details and go to your home page of YouTube. Now this is I am in my account. Look at here, this is my account. And simply go to your dashboard or your channel. I'm going to directly YouTube Studio Beta. Click on that. Now this is my channel dashboard. Click on video. Now these all are my videos. In last video we have changed the title and description of particular that video. Now in this video I am going to change the thumbnail. This is the thumbnail, the short image which we will show on the YouTube to anybody who are going to see our videos. So now we are going to change the thumbnail. So simply just click on the title. The video will open in a new page. These all are the basic features. Remember, from these features in last video we changed our title and description. Now if you go down little bit down, then this is the thumbnail feature. These are the thumbnails. Now we are going to change the thumbnail. So we are going to select the custom thumbnail. Just click on custom thumbnail. A dialog box will open. Go to the destination folder where your thumbnail picture is available. Now this is my thumbnail picture. I am going to select that one and open it. Now look at here, this has changed. Looking in the preview. And one more thing, if you want to change the tags of particular that video, you can insert any tags here. Just like I am going to insert technology and end with comma, it will take as a new tag. You can insert as many as tag, you can insert as many as tags in that particular video. Now we have changed the thumbnail of our video and just click on the save. Now look at here, the process is over, it has changed. Just back it. Now look at here in our video list, the thumbnail of my video has changed. Now this is the process. You can easily change your thumbnails and even you can change your tags or insert your new tags. So hope you like that video. This is a very simple process. You can apply any of your uploaded video of YouTube. So hope you like that video. Please subscribe my channel, like my videos and share my videos. Thank you.